Hi, my name is Michael, and I am an empath, which basically means when other people walk into a room, if they are holding on to some intense emotions, I end up absorbing their emotions as well, and it sort of is a paralyzing kind of feeling. Luckily, over time, I've had to learn how to harness my superhero power of sensing other people's energy and emotions so that I can lean into my life fully and not be impacted by other people's mojo. So this is my coaching question for you today. Who would you become if other people's negative emotions didn't play a role in your decision-making process? Again, if I were to simplify that, like, what would you lean into? What would shift about the way you approach your life if other people's emotions weren't as deeply ingrained in your ability to make a decision? Because leadership is about giving people what they need, not what they want. I had to learn this the hard way, and now I've learned to harness my superhero power of empathy. Your turn.